Good day to you, dear spectators. You are watching Crypt Story, and today, as usual, we'll continue speaking about the cryptocurrency world and about the last innovations in this sphere. Our today topic is straight out of Korea, and it's called ACA Network. Let's try to find out how this platform differs from the current advertising projects. Nowadays, advertising sphere has a millionth profit, and it's not a secret for anybody. In this case, it's extremely hard to choose the proper way of advertising. High costs and many intermediaries, all this stops creating a good advertising project. That is why ACA Network wants to stop the exploitation of intermediary margins, and I'll try to explain you how. First of all, let's start from the very beginning. ACA Network is an online decentralized ad application created to transparently manage the creation and execution of advertisements and the transfer of goods using the Ethereum smart contract to provide a sustainable platform for market participants. I mean for advertisers, ad producers and advertising media, of course. Let's watch a piece of introductory video by the developers describing this platform.
ACA Network will construct the fair and clear advertising transaction platform using the blockchain technology. On this platform, advertisements are not distributed to the advertising media the advertisers don't intend to, nor manipulated about the price. Ideal advertisement will be realized for both advertisers and advertising medias.
So this is that. This is ACA Network. This network consists of three elements called ACA AMS, ACA X and ACA Net. To fully understand what is it, I decipher the terms. So let's try to find out what is it. ACA AMS is a decentralized app for communication between advertisers and production partners. All these elements, I mean ACA AMS, ACA X and ACA Net, has own functions and features. You can download a white paper to get the full picture of it. So in the white paper you can find a scheme of ACA AMS and how it's working. But let's go on. The second element is ACAX. It's an exchange for matching advertisement banners and advertising media. And here is also the scheme of this element. The third one is ACA Net. It's a software development kit, so where you can produce advertisements using mobile, web, and various smartphone native applications. The combination of these three elements will provide a rapid, transparent, and of course comfortable process. Finally, let's talk about the tokens. One interesting fact about them is going about lending, because ACA token holders can lend it to someone on acceptable terms. As for me, it may be really convenient, but of course it's always better to have your own tokens. Perhaps, of course. So let's discuss the tokens. This information you can find, of course, in the white paper. So the primary token is ACA and the symbol is ACA2. This platform has a type ERC20 because this platform is Ethereum based. The total amount of token to be sold for about 1 billion ACA tokens. So we can make a conclusion that 50% of estimated tokens are for the sale now. To find more information about price, you can download a white paper, of course, or in the front page. For now, The approximate cost for one ACA token is about 3 Japanese yen. Guys, always remember that our video is not an advice for your investments. It is just our view about this platform. As usual, to find more information about this platform, you can download a white paper or follow the social networks. If this video was helpful for you, please subscribe on our channel and give us a thumbs up, because these indicators stimulate us for making better videos for you. It was a Crypto Story channel. Thank you for watching us. See you soon.